gonna draw some laughs. Got a list of differentials in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for the answer. What's my diagnosis?
Now walk up to my patient like, hey, I'm your PA, here to address whatever reason brings you in today. No complaint, that's too complex for us. We did 4 years of med school and just 2 with no fuss. Covered every organ system from head to toe, yet that's hundreds of illnesses we're required to know. From pneumonia to the flu, on to diabetes, CVA, CHF, and arthritis in your knees.
Wait, we covered all this plus rotations in just 2 years?
Yep.
When the time came for us to do a first OSCE, believe us when we say we were all really tachycardic. Yeah, that's a fancy med term that as a PA student, you're guaranteed to learn.
13 months of class, followed 15 of rotation, all through Campbell University, best PA school in the nation. Training to do it all, impatient, big, impatient, small. Today's no telling who's gonna see you after suffering a bad fall.
You have a broken hand, we can fix that broken hand. Us PAs, we do it all, man, don't you understand? Train here in Bowie's Creek, NC, golden prize on our minds, PA master's degree. We're the Campbell PAs, the class of 2014. We keep it fresh to death, cause we so fresh and so clean.
It's time to draw some labs and maybe run some tests. To narrow down this differential list, we're on a quest. We'll get a CBC followed by a CT. Since this patient is really tender at McBurney, at rebound tenderness, and a positive rising sign, gotta be appendicitis. That's how it's defined. Pay general surgery for an appendectomy. Let's get things moving quickly and get this patient into surgery. What you know about that chest pain that was throbbing? Caused you to collapse right flat on your noggin. We're reading, looking through your EKG for that bad elevation that we know is ST. In any situation, we stay calm, we never stress, even for patients rushed to rest in respiratory distress. Could be trauma, could be sepsis, could be aspiration, or maybe OD in the case of serious drug addiction.
First year almost complete, that's an incredible feat. All that studying, build a foundation, solid as concrete. Time to put it all together, moving on to second year with the top training in the world. We have nothing to fear.
Learned all the skills essential to provide excellent care. Talk to us so well that my students sing it isn't fair. Thorough history and PE, a very critical project. Lots of repetition for one to master the art. We pay close attention for when he said a little hint, like that low-pitched rumble murmur known as an Austin Flint. Abnormal sounds, come and take a listen through our stethoscope. You think you're hearing better than us? Man, you probably won't. Man, you probably won't. Probably won't.
It's time to draw some labs.
Gonna draw some labs. Got a list of differentials in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for the answer. What's my diagnosis? We wear our press white coats, we look incredible. Campbell PAs, no doubt, we the best in the USA. We wear our press white coats, we look incredible. Campbell PAs, no doubt, we the best in the USA. I'm gonna draw some labs, got a list of differentials in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for the answer, what's my diagnosis?
Is that your white coat?
Nice again. We're up 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 nice again.